Did you get it? The 1-1 to Echeverria. Ground ball in the hole between short and third base hit. Here's Polanco scoring his 1,000th career run. A bobble left by Quentin trying for third base Dietrich, and the throw gets away there. Down to second base Echeverria, and it's 4-0 Marlins.